talking to you!
Whoa! No,
shut up!
Oh, shit!
Let go.
Welcome back to the channel, y'all. We're back with God of War Ragnarok, bro. This is episode 17. We're getting through it, bro. We're getting through it. I'm trying to, bro. I'm trying to complete it this week. It's Thursday. I'm trying to complete it this week. Last episode, damn, what happened? Is that when we killed? No, that's not when we killed Fenrir. I think that was before. Episode 16, last episode, we fought Heimdall. And you already know how I felt about that, bro. We were beaten. Sorry. We killed him. You know, we killed Heimdall, and I'm over the fucking moon. Sorry for cussing. Over the moon. Killed Heimdall, and then we freed Freyr and other Brody. Forgot his name. Freyr and his crew, basically. We freed them. And now we went back to Sindri's crib. Atreus came up with an idea. Let me go back to Asgard, see what Odin is doing right now, you know, so Odin will have two focuses. He'll, you know what I mean? So Atreus is on his way back to Asgard, so let's get it, bro. I'm ready. But damn, you know, Asgard's a crazy place. You know what I mean? Willingly going to Asgard, insane.
I can't let you go back without this.
Right.
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi. One use only.
Wergi.
Wergi. Wergi.
Me too.
Don't say the wrong word, bro. Does that mean you would? Can oh, like, bro, what are you doing?
Odin said Hugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir, anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate.
Brother, you saw him flip his eye patch up.
Well, nah, babe. Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one.
Oh, you were on your own for the last one. Like, what do you mean?
Here we go.
I don't know where the cabin is, bro. Like, this cabin? Oh. For sure. My dude, Fenrir. Bro, I'm here, bro.
You made it back.
Whee! Okay, bro.
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go.
No, sorry. This is Fenrir. Mm. It's okay, Ben. She's,
She done already made friends with this wolf, bro.
So I was right about your dad.
Huh?
I'm glad you found a place for a soul.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here?
The hell is that? Pokeball, bro?
Loki? This is my marble.
That's kind of cool.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard. Hey,
she's in there like, bro.
Uh-huh.
Angerboda, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok, and maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do.
But
I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Mm.
Would you take care of Finn while I'm away?
Are you telling her to stay in this cold-ass weather? And she's doing it for you? Oh my gosh, Atreus, bro. You got one. You got one on your hands, bro. I keep her.
Be careful, Loki.
Yeah, you gotta keep her, Atreus. Stupid, bro. Not me being jealous. Like, what the hell? Bro, I didn't even say anything. All I said was okay.
I just gotta help Odin complete the mask, but also make sure he doesn't get any answers from it. Easy, right? He's probably in the study.
I believe.
Okay, panic does nothing. Harness it.
Huh? Hey, I'm back.
Heimdall's dead.
Oh.
Happen to know something about that? Anything?
Well, I mean, everyone hated them.
Sure, sure. But have you seen anything? Something noteworthy?
I mean, you know, he did sock through pretty hard while we were out. Maybe someone found out? Got even? I don't know.
Are you suggesting my son had something to do with this?
I don't know. Honestly.
Talk about Thor?
Well, I have to ask. Never believed you had anything to do with this. I'm glad you're back.
If I'm being honest with you, I feel like he already knows who killed him, but
whatever. So I figured out what went wrong. I mistranslated a word here.
Did you know?
I thought it said beyond the cry of cold breath, but it actually reads the cry of first breath.
Well, that's somewhere else entirely. I know where that is. Young man, you've done it again. Go. Take the mask, take the sword, take the bird, find Thor.
My nigga Thor. Not, look at me like liking Thor now, like. Promise you when.
It's you too.
When Kratos and Thor got a box again, I will be on Kratos' side. Right now, I just mess with Thor a little bit, you know?
You wouldn't happen to know where Thor is. Yeah, I figured.
That did not answer my question in the slightest. Hey, Sif.
Hi, Sif. Do you know where I can find Thor? Allfather is sending us on another mission.
Why would I tell you where to find anyone I cared about?
Still bad.
It's fine if you don't like me or trust me or whatever.
Might be the old B word, but still, still a baddie.
Excuse me?
Thrud's gonna be a Valkyrie one way or another. You know that. If you don't stand with her, you're gonna lose her.
You may be working with Allfather and enjoying his little bubble.
If you ain't gonna tell me where, what the hell he is, bro.
Good riddance.
Maybe I should stop by my room. Might be a while before I can fix up my equipment again.
Like, bro, tell me where he is, bro. Damn.
Nicely equipped. What needs work?
Bro, it's maxed out, bro. Any of these... We'll just upgrade all of these, right? Or am I dripping? Okay. I'm supposed to know where Thor is, bro? Oh. Thor, boy. Thor, my boy. Thor, me boy. Anyone know where Thor is? Look at him saying hush, like, you my dad, bro. Thor, me boy. Oh, I'm supposed to know where this nigga is, bro? Like, I'm not fucking Heimdall, bro. I don't see things like that.
Sorry, all Father said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
Oh, so you still mess with me?
I also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later.
Right, like, you see all these ass guardians here, bro? Like, they ain't trying to kill you. They probably kill you every chance you got, bro. But they know they'll die by Odin, bro.
Back in
painful Valheim, death. Something worse than death. Torture.
Understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I did think she was going to choke me with her hair.
I'm honestly surprised she didn't. Thanks, Loki.
You're welcome. So is your dad, like, I don't know, depressed? Because, like...
Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it. Come on. This way.
Oh. Huh.
Come on. They're not going to let you in otherwise.
This dude... This dude, Ingrid, helped himself. Like, bro.
Look around. He'll be here.
Look around. I'm glad he don't look like all of y'all. And I... Can I get through, please? Excuse me. This dude, Adrian, really
Dad,
thought he... I don't know what the hell you saying, bro. I mean, you talking crazy.
It's fine.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so... If you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but...
Right where I thought you'd be.
You shouldn't be here.
Why are you mad at me?
You shouldn't have brought her here.
I didn't bring her here, bro. She brought me.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going.
Dude, really a beer head, any? Like, bro.
Dad? Don't do this.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things. Killing giants and pissing me!
Hurrah!
Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with its face.
This isn't you.
Thor, Hugin is waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy.
Bro.
My name is... What? No, I... Oh, come on. No. I swear that really wasn't... That's enough!
These are Atreus and started a bar fight. Look at Ingrid having my back. Why are you throwing them at me? Give me my arrows back, bro. Okay. Angry, beat their ass.
Get away from
beat their ass, Ingrid. There you go. There you go. There you go. Shoot him, Ingrid. Oh my
I'm getting
God.
Her
weapons. Cody really thought he was gonna hit me with that. Like, no. Nope. You know who I am, bro? Like. Sorry. Did I sound like Goofy right there? Proceeds to sound like Pluto. Like, bro, what are you doing?
Seriously?
Bro. Golly. Y'all's not. Like, I am.
Damn.
Bro, I'm like 14, bro. And y'all are. Bro. Y'all acting like y'all can't just run to the door. Are you fighting each other as well? Oh, you a hoe. Oh my god. So she got lightning powers too, just like her father. Just like her father. Damn! Woo! He did that with that spear! Okay, Atreus, that's a damn enough, ain't it? Like, bro! That dude's still up. How you got full health after that beating I just gave you, bro? Like, I'm not gonna lie, I was not expecting this to happen at all. Like, at all, bro. Dude then got involved in a bar fight. Is Ingrid and Mjolnir fighting? Who am I shooting? Thor? Oh. I thought I was shooting Thor, bro. I'm not gonna lie, Ingrid, I don't think you win in that fight. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Get off of me! Oh my god.
What if you started again? Right now, just put down the... Grab his arms. Let's get him out of there.
It's a good fight.
I'm surprised Ellie would have picked that dude up. Like, huh?
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no. It's fine. Really.
Hey, I'm strong, but you gotta help me out.
Bro, I am. You
Come
see
on,
this big ass 9-foot fucking, like, bro.
Yeah.
This dude, Thor, bro.
Thor?
Get up. You're going to Niflheim with Loki. All father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? Because what's one more broken promise?
Shit.
Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... We're here for you. Mom and I are here for you. Even when you're here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
I fucked up.
Yeah, you fucked up.
Bro, get your big ass up, bro. My fault. I'm sorry. I know this is a tough time for you. Ingrid, get on my back, bro.
Can I get you a water or something?
Find the final mass fragment. This way, Thor, my boy. Thor, me boy.
Was it worth it?
SpongeBob, me boy. Get him, Ingrid. Get him before. Get him before Thor does. I got it. You know what I mean? This way still? Yep. Where are we? This is Niflheim?
Hey, why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the mast?
You think I want to carry you all that way?
You're strong.
I'm not your pack.
But you say you want to hurry this up. Bitch. My fault. Damn. Alright, I mean, you got it, bro. Did you just spawn in front of me? That's insane. Just died, bro. You didn't die from that? Ah. Thor beat me ass. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
I hope you know that.
Don't need a lesson. Am I stepping this? What
the hell is lagging for?
Looks like we gotta head through that wall.
Something we need to do first.
Take your time.
Now we can go.
Thor, you're a literal dickhead. Like, bro.
Loki, you really keep trying.
Right. Half giant, son of a powerful god with impossibly right. How could I ever know what that means?
Bro, Thor, can you like do something, bro? Damn. There you go. Nice. Your hammer's right here, by the way. I don't know if you know. This dude said, fuck the hammer. I mean, screw the hammer. What the hell? Sure. Get him, Ingrid. There you go.
I'm not trying to do anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shared blood.
Huh?
Another wall of ice. Thor, could you?
I think we can become a team. I'm just gonna trick you all the time, you know? And you're gonna be a dumbass and fall for it every single time.
I just wanna add one more thing.
Yes, sir.
If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. Does
whoa.
Sound familiar to you at all?
There you go, Thor. There you go. Up here. Yes, sir. None but finding the last piece. We're on our way. We're on our way. Wait, this way? Open. Oh, this way. Oh, don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. And you get him and I get the thing in the back. There you go. Ingrid, kill him. Nice. Good job, everyone.
Where are you going?
Don't see this big ass chest? That's how I know you're not an explorer, Thor. You're not an explorer. Alright, let's see. It's not even the right way, bro. Where are we supposed to go then, bro? Through this wall? Oh, this way.
So we've got some similar life experience. What does it matter? Seems stupid to brag about the things we can't change.
Who says we can't?
Whoa. Oh. Give me this. Let's jump over here. Y'all should be popping up, huh? Oh, no, get back. Don't shoot that. Don't shoot that. Don't shoot that. You a hoe. You a hoe, bro. Santa Claus type shit. No! Damn, Ingrid beating your ass. Did y'all see that? I thought that was a little flying thing. Get him, Ingrid. There you go. Job, oh brother, look at him rushing into the fight. Like, shit. What the hell he got going on? Get him, Ingrid. There you go. Good job, team. This look like, I don't know, this look like the palace that Elsa made. That was a fire. Oh my gosh, bro. Nobody wanna deal with that right now. Right? That's how I can tell you're coming to like me a little bit. Right, right, Thor, right? I ain't dealing with that right now, bro. He kicked the fuck out of that enemy. I know y'all saw that. See how much health he lost? Okay, you deal with the big ass frost giant, frost agent, and I got these, bro. Is that it? Alright, let's go. Damn. Damn. Yeah. Wahoo. Yeah. You know. Nope. Alright. For sure. Damn. You gotta go. Anger, get him. Here we go. Bro, can y'all stop spawning, bro, so I can beat the big one? Wait. Nice. Good job, team. Here? Oh, we gotta go around.
This
will be fun. I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So? I said it'd be fun. It was.
You fight him, and I'll just go somewhere else. You know? Damn. Oh, kill him. So you want to go this way? Dude, I don't think there's a thing over here, bro. Did he only open this so I can get secrets?
What are you going to say when you see them again? Sifting through it, I mean.
All of us, please. It doesn't matter. I don't need you to solve my family problems for me. Just find the mask. Let's get out of here.
Bro, I care. He cares. Sorry, I don't know why I said I care. Atreus cares. Where the hell are we supposed to go, man? This way?
This way. Looks like there's a path.
Break it. Damn. Doing the damn most.
You enjoying the freedom? Out here without fault.
Yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff.
No thinking.
I feel like you could have done that before.
Better when I know it's gonna happen.
Look at us bonding. So stupid, bro. This way? There's two ways.
Maybe. I can check.
Talking about easy, like I didn't just do all of that, bro. Sit y'all ass down, bro.
This one's yours.
What one? That thing? Hey, I'll take him. Watch me. Me and my boy Ingrid. Low-key becoming friends with these people. I can't take the mask out. Why? Oh, brother.
Please,
We found it. Whose face is that carved, bro?
It's here.
Thank you.
Phew. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to lose that.
No, you just like me.
You did it.
Wait a fuck. Oh, sorry, bro. That's why I know he be seeing everything, bro. He knows who killed Heimdall. Why are you here?
I'm sorry. You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof.
Damn.
No, leave him alone. I command him.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Damn, Sif bad, bro. She bad. I mean, she bad. Thor bagged one.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Modi, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember?
I need to go before this dude, like, oh no.
Those wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps.
Damn. And I remember killing them both in the last game. Not gonna lie. You know? Atreus definitely killed one of them, though. Atreus killed one of them, bro. Because that's when he was talking all godlike, because that's when he first found out he was a god. Or half god.
You kill my son.
Just one of them. Oh, that's kind of crazy. I didn't.
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach you.
Hey, stand down! Sindri better be right. Wait! Sindri.
Oh no, he has the mask with him.
I plan an exit.
Atreus.
Oh my god, he has the mask with him. Odin clearly knows where to find that mask, bro.
Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though. Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, I thought you might have been exploring without me.
No lie. Your dad was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Lemire.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense, man.
Bro, this dude don't want to go back. This dude missed just the three of us.
Exactly.
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
This dude misses the old crew in the last game. Damn, my nigga scrolled on. Where he be at? I be hearing him talk every time he. No, I'm finding his ass, bro. Balls. Where are you at? What is that? Look at Toad walking through God of War. Like, I'm out of here, bro.
I'm back, everybody.
Hey, you made it.
I'll get to here. Join us at the table if you're ready to stay.
See? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Where am I going?
Luna one time made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
You're back.
I still can't figure that out.
You okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing was worth the cost.
You have it. What did it show you?
I didn't get to use it. They found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure.
Right.
Just after your father's killed his most loyal ally.
most loyal.
None of us are safe.
Yeah, I guess.
Even here.
So we have no choice.
I just realized Odin don't really got no loyal niggas around him.
Gjallarhorn and bring Odin to justice now.
You'd incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense?
Does he ever suggest plans and just crap on everyone else's?
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves right under his nose. We gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all. Except, begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
Right!
Big horn, don't they?
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn that sounds across all the realms?
I expect you to fight my blue butt cheek.
You're wildin'.
Please, just think about it.
This mask, the easy answers that it promises. I know this. Shortcuts always have a price. Atreus, you have carried it. What do you think?
I think it's a chance. At worst, we'll have something Odin wants as leverage. At best, if it really gives us all the answers, then we can make our own path. Nobody has to die.
Grand! Now all we need is a way to Asgard.
I know I've been a burden to you all. I know you've questioned why you even pulled me out of that hole.
Loki?
But it's clear now. This is what I'm needed for.
Oh, so you're gonna box with us?
Is my purpose. One last time, I will pick up my spear and I will lead us to Asgard.
Excuse me, but if you got a way to Asgard, where's that idea been this whole fucking while?
That's not a fair question, brother.
You, without Asgard,
you would have gotten us all killed. And we needed to give Loki time to find his destiny. Here it is. It's all led to this.
If we can get inside, I'm going out.
How the hell you got a path to...
We won't stop you. We can do both.
Spot on, brother. If the mask doesn't give us an out, we'll still have a drop on him.
Works for me.
Let's do it then. And quickly, before he sees us coming.
Yeah, he already knows that we coming, bro. I feel like Odin could just see everything, bro. I don't know why.
You damn spruce. I still want to hear the details on this new way to Asgard you got.
For him to literally be twice your size, you talking crazy.
Reach it from here.
Where then?
Let me collect my things and I'll show you.
You ain't got no things. And where are you going with that mask, rock? That belongs to the kid. He earned it. All you've done was make passable dirt suit.
Brock, it's okay.
No, it ain't. This ain't right. All the pieces ain't welding together, true.
He ain't lying.
What's with him calling you Loki anyway?
He's not lying, bro. Tyr got something going on.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Whoa!
Shut up!
Pull the
fish. Oh, shit!
Let go of the boy and face me.
Tell your brother to throw me the mask and you've got a deal.
Stop moving.
Freya,
if he dies.
No, no. It wasn't part of the plan. But if he dies, we are square for Heimdall. And honestly, you got a bargain.
I will kill you. Plan on that.
Mm-hmm. So nice spending time with you again.
Freya, please.
Can't be in two places at once, Frigg.
Hey!
I don't move, you don't move. Don't do anything more, Craig.
I regret many things. Killing you will not be one of them.
What's up?
Oh,
I'm in control here. Throw me the mask. Now.
Like war after all.
to. He can't. You can't. Maybe if I go back to the lake.
Stop it. I know what you've done. And I forgive you. But you gotta stop. You gotta let me go.
Bro.
That was insane.
Go.
What? Where?
It does not matter.
Where are you going?
I don't know if y'all been watching the whole series, but the last couple episodes I have been like thinking about something with Tyr, bro. Like, you a bit too pussy to be like, oh no. And I feel like last episode or like two episodes ago, I had said, like, what if Odin can see through Tyr's eyes, bro? I thought, so Tyr's actually dead, I'm assuming. So he was never the real Tyr. That at the beginning of the last game, when Kratos said that to him. Wow. I mean, maybe Kratos can meet Angry Boda. That was insane, I'm not gonna lie. That was crazy, bro. That was insane, bro. Whoa!
Do you wish to speak of what happened?
I think I heard something. This one.
He just needs space.
Here. Track.
I don't know, it's almost as if, like, damn near everything that he was kind of working towards, especially at the beginning of the game, just kind of got put in the fucking ground right there, bruh.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on. I keep seeing it. The knife, Brock, Sindri's face.
So.
There it is. Why? That was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
When an animal is wounded, it must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded. This is a distraction.
You should find Sindri. I have a pretty good idea where he might be.
Lead.
I'm still stuck on what the hell just happened back at Sindri's crib.
Is it okay if we take the sleds?
You don't have to take the sleds. I ain't walking the...
Of course.
Oh my gosh, that was insane. Oh wait, yeah, he can't meet Angry Boda, bro. Because she's an Ironwood, bro. They can't know about that.
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it.
Oh, so Brock then died, huh? Again. And then... Damn! So Tyr... I wonder if Tyr is alive. He gotta be actually dead.
Stopped an attack.
I just knew there was something up with Tyr. These last... Not when we first found him, of course not, but...
Your father's right.
These last couple episodes, like, I don't know. He'd been acting like... He was acting a bit oppish, bro. Like, I don't know. Like, he was like an op a little bit. Like, he was just... He was literally against everything we were saying, bro. Every idea we had, he was against it.
It's Mickey.
I can't...
Carl.
You're crazy.
When you're ready.
Where are you going, bro? Bro, I got it, bro. Let's get to it.
Here's Temple. That's where we're headed.
Wow, we were really talking to Odin this entire game. I mean, Tyr has been with us this entire game, bro.
Is there a chance that we could bring Brock back? Sindri did it once.
It had to be, what, since, like, episode 3 or 4? 4, probably?
I'm afraid not.
We're on episode 17. Like, bro, dude's been with us for 13 hour long episodes, bro.
Well, I can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
Damn.
It's really gone. Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
No. It was stupid of me to help in the first place.
Man, that was insane.
I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, brother.
If you want to say
this is the original crew, huh?
Do it toward somewhere.
The lift at the end of the bridge is still work. We can get up to the temple that way.
Jeez. Insane, bro. That was so crazy, bro.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunite. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here.
Like the old spot. I remember this spot. It's kind of cool.
Sindri. Sindri, I am so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home?
We were all fooled.
But some of us were bigger fools than others. Aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got?
Oh, fuck.
Not even my family. You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Come with us. You will be more than I wish.
What you making that for, bro? You should be planning on killing, bro. I'm just saying.
I thought we were his family, too.
We were.
So how it would be, bro. What you mean return for home? What you mean by that? What you mean? Prepare for war.
No, but I know I'll feel better
when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freya.
Wait, where are we? Wait. Is this where we came from? I'm tripping.
When we get back, we really are going to war.
Yep.
It has come to that. Yes.
Good old Ragnarok. Dude said, I will lead you to war.
Looking for Tyr. This isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Rock.
We know Atreus. We know.
We really took everything from Sindri.
Don't eat a heart while set in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
Hey.
I know we should go see Freya. But I wouldn't mind staying here in Midgard. For a little while.
Aye. A few last adventures to take our minds off the state of, well, everything.
No. We heard we were going to Freya, bro. I'm assuming we're going to Sindri's crib, right? Or am I tripping? Are we? Where the hell are we going? Here? Sindri's house, right? Oh boy, that was insane.
Freya will still be at the house.
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace and mine.
Yeah, better be. Not now, squirrel. This is insane. This is, you know.
You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
The fact that we know what his grunts mean now is.
Tyr to unite the realms against Odin once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail. Or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element.
Damn!
More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not so. It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surta.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
My nigga Ratatoskr, bro.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valhalla?
Yes. To find Sigrid and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Who?
Sigrid? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
Damn, we really about to cause war against Asgard.
It's kind of cool. Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
We're gonna go ahead and end the episode. Oh my gosh, that was insane. I might have to take a little break. Maybe like a little 30-minute break because I screamed loud as hell when that happened. I'm not gonna lie. That was loud. But go ahead and give the video a thumbs up though. Share it to your friends, subscribe, and we're out of here, bro.
She falling for me like Humpty Dumpty Dumpty. Bring that booty right here where you need it. Looking like you came here right from Fiji. Got the money on her mind and yeah, she freaky. Painting wanna hang with me. One quick look and she banging me. Make her body boom, now she banging me. Gotta spin it like a tornado when I double on the payroll. Looking like she from Tobago.